My studio right now. I'm about to start on Bryanna's quinceañera trial. So this is our before. Her hair is really straight, and I already sectioned it a little bit. So yeah, we're gonna do her hair first, and then we're gonna do her makeup. So this is the before. Do a little spin. What is the Cinderella thing where they transform her? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't know. But yeah, this is it. Her before. While we chill and listen to music. This is after. Ooh. Beautiful, flawless. And this is her hairstyle. Pretty. You didn't even look like Bryanna. Oh my gosh. Bryanna. Ready for her quince. What do you say?
Thank you.
No. You say period.
Period.
We're already here at the LA light. Yay!
Hey.
We're gonna cross the street.
With my Nina.
Gotta be careful.
It's almost my birthday.
Oh yeah, yeah. When's your birthday?
And 2 more days.
2 more days?
Mhm.
2 more days. It's on Saturday.
Oh. And I'm happy because on 1 a.m. we're gonna go to a slide and it's all free.
No, for free for you.
Right now. We could cross here. We could cross down there.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys.
Wait, the quinceañera over here. Are you excited? Wake up, girl. Don't do that to your eyes.
It's bothering the corner.
Oh my gosh.
Here, let me hold it.
Are you crying?
No.
I don't
look
have
at her makeup, guys.
So pretty.
I'm gonna touch it up right now. Right here.
No,
look, you can take a picture here. Yeah?
Don't be embarrassed.
Okay,
it's
so.
Don't be embarrassed because right now there's
right
no
now,
time for it.
This is what you're gonna practice with because over there's gonna be a lot of people. And you're gonna have to smile and do all that in front of people. So right now it's practice. Do it with the camera, and then,
Hey guys, we're back at the lake! So where's the quince girl? There's the quince girl. Don't go across the building, huh? Nana, look over here now.
Oh, sorry.
Turn your face.
What was I supposed to do?
Model?
Model. Like, hug it? I don't know.
Like this, Nana. Like this.
Told you already.
Hug it.
How sad I
said. Like this. Hurry up.
Why can I like, get
flash? I'm not like this.
She's still recording?
Yeah, hurry up. This is about to run out of battery.
Oh, it's not on portrait.
Jeez.
Stand over here because the person's taking a picture. Okay, there.
Oh. Okay, cheese!
Back up a little bit. The camera's coming out. Sara, you're not having a good time?
No.
Let's have a good time right now. No. Bryanna, where else do you want to take pictures?
Oh, let's go take a picture
right there
over there. Sleep.
That's one. Over there?
Right there.
Right there, look
there. Over
here?
Right.
Lean against the wall. Just lean like this.
Whoa!
Hey, girls. Do you want me to play music for you?
Yes.
Hey, she's like,
wow, I can't see her.
Oh my god, this cheese wants us. That's right, Bryanna. Get it, girl.
Yeah.
What?
Look, she should do that.
Do what? That pose?
Yeah, what's Sally's doing?
That pose? You want Bryanna to do that pose? Bryanna, do the pose
go
like
ahead.
Her.
It's like, do this.
A ver, go.
It's like, cat.
What is that? Go, Bryanna. Do it.
No.
Girl.
I'm
going to tell the security.
I'm going to call the security on you.
Oh, you better call him.
Which one?
I ain't scared.
Which one?
I ain't scared of the police.
Oh,
hey! Ooh. Stop okay, looking, no. You guys.
Guys, you're black one.
And then, where's that?
It's over here.
Over here, where I am.
Right here.
There's, and then
that's the moon.
Okay, and then picture.
And then you zoom out. We are ending the vlog here.
No, we're not. We're ending it when we get back home.
Oh, okay. So we're ending our photo shoot.
Yeah.
And we're gonna go home now and
I'm
ready get ready
end.
For bed.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Get ready for
I
the big
shower too.
Day.
I need to shower you. Let's go.
And we're gonna shower. Let's go, guys.
Shut up. Be careful. Grab this camera real good.
Okay, guys, we're going to the car. So, yeah. We're all just here.
My camera's gonna die, but we're gonna go home.
Hey!
We're gonna go get tacos.
No, there's food at home!
Shush.
There's food at home, Nana.
Who said wait. That? Why would you say such things?
Because there's food at home.
And
tacos,
good tacos.
You can give this girl that.